study its life cycle, the population dispersion in known natural beds of the species, and determine the optimum environmental parameters that allow its growth and enhancing its abundance. So this discussion of these clams, which is called scientifically Pollus aurantialis, or in local names, Siput Mentara. Some other countries also names these other names. Eh? So we have in the state of Perak, Selangor, Perak, Kedah, in Malaysia, three states. So Malaysia consists of several states. Eh? Three states, there are lots of these Pollus aurantialis. And in South Asia, countries like Thailand also, they have Indonesia, you know. And India, Australia also, they have.